Namaste. Today I want to speak to you about a very specific topic. It's called marketing spend optimization. I'll tell you what I mean. Uska matlab samjhata hu. Lekin this is a life case that's happened right in the afternoon, so I want to cover. You know, I will talk about our client, Mirador Construction. Super proud. We are the chief marketing officers for them, and it's a construction setup, obviously in the premium affordable space. And Z Disha, which is a magazine from Z, Marathi magazine from Z. It's a weekly newspaper that comes out every week. Fantastic. Z, you're doing a great job there. Now, today we had a talk in terms of saying, Z came back to us and we were discussing, and they said, okay, bhai, ek page ad karna hai humko. So if you wanted to do one page ad, Mirador's ad coming in the Z Disha paper, there are two ways to look at it. Bhai, ek bar ad kar lo, which is a sales pitch and done. That's one route to look at it. So we said, you know, let's do things differently. Thoda alag karte hain. We said, okay, isi ad ko hum char quarter ads mein divide karte hain. Rather than taking one ad, take four ads. One, two, three, four, and not ads, but every week come up with one focus to be able to reach our objective. I'll tell you what I mean. So first week, we're going to talk about, you know, it's an editorial, matlab, it's about education. So it says why real estate, and then little bit of sales pitch done right there. The second week, we say why a specific location called Shahapur, where most of the projects that Mirador has. And, you know, the editorial bit reduces, but the sales pitch bit increases. The third week, we talk specifically about why Mirador, the brand itself. Now, it's 50% about the brand, 50% is a direct sales pitch. And in the fourth week, it's an ad with a complete sales pitch. Now, what have we done? We've got a couple of things. Paisa kitna kharcha hua charo cheez mein? Pretty much same like what one big ad would cost. This would have been an entire sales pitch. Now what we have done is four weeks of continuous interaction and kind of building a curiosity till where a sales pitch was made. So the point is, this is what I call the same spend, but you know, optimizing your marketing spend like that. Think through, imagine rather than putting that one bit big stuff, what if you could divide in four sections like this, four different ads over 4 weeks, the same audience, stay connected, and see better results happening. So apply that in your business as well. Thank you.